Dearest Isabel, I can't stop thinking about the time I spent with you.
Dearest Tom, when I first saw you, I felt like I knew you, and I couldn't stop seeing my life with you.
To be loved by you allowed me to feel again.
No!
What can I do?
What should I do?
Coincidence that she showed up.
She's a lovely baby, but you can't keep her.
She needs us. We're not doing anything wrong. I know that you're going to be a wonderful father.
For my dada, with love forever and ever and ever and ever.
What's your name?
Lucy.
Lucy, it was lovely to meet you.
My sister had a terrible tragedy. Her husband and their baby daughter were lost at sea. You would have been your girl's age by now.
I have to tell people. It's her mother.
I am her mother.
Someone knows that my girl is alive.
You'll be safe. I'll protect you, I promise.
You saw what you've done to her.
It's too late.
One day, this will all feel like a dream. With love forever and ever.